Ladies and gentlemen, your 2023 sixth grade Sooner Classic runner-up, Kearney Bulldogs. And then your 2023 Sooner Classic sixth grade champion, Boy True. Handed off to the left side. Fights forward to the 47-yard line. That's going to move the chains. First down, Hawks. Quarterback keep right side. Cuts up the field. Brought down to the 34-yard line. First down, Hawks. Quarterback keep left side. Has some room on the sideline. Cuts up field. And stumbles into the end zone. Touchdown, Hawks. The kick is no good.
Down to the
2-yard line. First down, Arkansas. Ball's carried up the middle for a gain of one. Second down. That's where they'll take over. First down. Pass is intercepted again. Hey! touchdown Hawks. Ball's headed off to the right side. Stumbles forward down to the 11-yard line. That'll move the chains again. First down Hawks. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown Hawks. Point is good. There's a flag on the field. The extra point is no good. Turn to the 25-yard line. That's where the Dogs will take over. First down. The ball carrier is met immediately behind the line of scrimmage. The pass is complete to the left side. Gain of two on the play. Third down. The pass falls incomplete. Fourth down. The kickoff is returned to the 23-yard line. So the Dogs will take over to start this half. The pass is complete to the left side. Get him eight on the play. Second down. The pass falls incomplete. Third down. Timeout, Hawks. The pass is complete down the right sideline. There is a flag on the field. Intercepted, going back the other way. He's 10, 5, touchdown Hawks. Returned all the way to the 25-yard line. The pass is complete to the right side, down the 20-yard line. Second down. Second down. Pass is complete to the right side, brought down to the 11-yard line. Pass falls incomplete. That pass is caught at the 40-yard line, brought down at the 39. That's going to move the chains again. First down, Dawgs. Here with your final score, the Oklahoma Dawgs 0, the Arkansas Hawks 38.